You're watching KSJ News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about the first global agreement on ethics of AI. This is related to GS Paper 3 Information Technology. Before we get started, I request you all to please turn on the subtitles. The first ever global standard on ethics of artificial intelligence was presented by Audrey Azoulay, Director General of the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, that is UNESCO. The agreement was adopted by the member states of UNESCO at its general conference. Now, what is this all about? Let's get into the details. Artificial intelligence, or AI, has the potential to benefit societies and economies in many ways, but it also presents risks and challenges, the UNESCO said. The recommendation on the ethics of artificial intelligence sets out common values and principles to assist in the creation of the legal infrastructure required to ensure the healthy development of AI. The world needs rules for artificial intelligence to benefit humanity. The recommendation on the ethics of AI is a major answer. The recommendation has three main parts: values, principles, and strategic areas. The main contents of the recommendation include protecting data, banning social scoring and mass surveillance, helping to monitor and evaluate, and protecting the environment. Going into some background details, on 7th December and 8th December, the 2021 International Forum on Artificial Intelligence and Education will be held as a hybrid event in Qingdao, China. Participants will consider how AI governance and innovation networks can be enhanced to direct AI towards the common good in education and for humanity. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSJ News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSJ India courses and to crack the AI's exam, visit ksjindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksjindia.com. Thanks for watching.